delicious, really filling breakfast. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna slice up an apple. We're gonna top it with almond butter, a little bit of vanilla yogurt, and then you can pick some toppings. So I like this granola. I like to do some chia seeds and sprinkle on some cinnamon. So it's super easy, but super delicious and very filling. Step one is to cut up your apple into bite-sized chunks. I actually cut it right in the bowl that I'm gonna eat it in. Step two, I'm gonna add my almond butter. So if you look, one serving is 2 tablespoons or 32 grams. So what I like to do, I actually use my food scale so that I don't have to use some sort of measuring device. I feel like that's easier. But I'll probably do closer to 1 tablespoon. So when I take it out, it should go negative. I'll show you. Okay, so see, now my scale is at negative 17. So that's about 1/2 serving. And then I just took my knife, I just kind of drizzled it. You can put it in a clump, but I like kind of even distribution. So I drizzle it over the apples. Then I can do the same thing with my yogurt. So if I look, it's 170 grams for 3/4 of a cup. I probably only want 1/2 a cup. So I'll do less than that. I don't know, 125? That's just off the top of my head. So we're at, mine is 99. So I put that right in the middle. I feel like that's plenty. Next, I'm gonna go in with my cinnamon. Shake that on top, and then the granola, and you can measure this, or I just do like a little bit, like that. And then my chia, I'm just doing 1/2 tablespoon. The serving size is 2 tablespoons. That looks plenty. So that is my delicious breakfast bowl for the fall. You can also use pumpkin pie spice. You could do hemp hearts on top, whatever you like. But it's so filling and delicious and just a perfect breakfast. I hope you enjoy it. Bye.